No. I still don't believe that was her in the chair with the girl on top of her. If you watch the lobby video around the time they all were leaving the party, you'll see this girl. She's tall and all black, and the girl with the flowered jacket come out together and lean on the wall hugged up. They were a couple, I think. Angela Ellie and number 39. No. Necrodean sardonic wrath. The damned sister can't even create a single tear whilst pretending to cry. SMFH. Reply 5. Veronica Martin Ho. Veronica Martin Ho 1 hour ago. Looking at this right now, it all seems so fake. Why? Even the photo of her in the bathroom mirror doesn't look like her. Where are the huge lips? Her special facial feature are her lips. Big, very peculiar. I don't know, the mother always seemed suspicious to me. Where is Kenika? Not in footage, not in live videos from the party. Maybe on Irene glasses, but it will never be solved. Where are the detectives that the mother hired? Why can't they see what is shown in this footage like everybody does? Strawberry Rain. I'm so confused. Vereen Jen formerly that makeup chick. Vereen Jen formerly that makeup chick 1 hour ago. Her hair was wet because they let her thaw a little prior to her mother seeing her. Come on. We gotta keep the facts the same from day to day and build on that. Vereen Jen formerly that makeup chick. They're still not gonna fix that timeline? Is it all some fake story they want the public to pick up on all these mistakes? J. Call Siops. Any excuse to get the protesters out and get martial law declared. Kenika is for the lower demographics. Now Vegas for all the middle class folks. Spring Rain. Vereen Jen formerly that makeup chick. Hey sis. You got it. Hey, raise my post from the last video regarding the evil 2 from the second live feed. That second video was not live. There were 3 different versions released in the first 24 hrs. I've studied them and they are different. They thought they were slick trying to show they were the responsible ones pretending to give water to the wasted girl in the corner, but their evil was so thick we interpreted it as them drugging Kenika, which they did. That being true, of course, if this isn't the first black social media siop such as Sandy Hook, Boston, Aurora, etc. They legalized the ability to perform siops in 2012 just before Sandy Hook. And of course this one just tugs at your heartstrings, making it very difficult to see if this was an actual ritualistic sacrifice or complete siop, as most siops are hard to distinguish with an untrained eye. Also, the hotel footage they provided shows them trying to pin it on white people. If you've seen the one with the white guys walking in right after she goes through the kitchen. My response to Fnat. The random gun drops didn't work quick enough. They want a race war Chicago. So that you can do their dirty work for them of destroying us off. Don't fall for it. Vereen Jen formerly that makeup chick. Spring Rain. Oh no, yes, I dropped th at same propaganda point on another video. My problem is the satanic implications. Hear me out. If they're really being this blatant, not even trying to cover evidence, then we are in trouble. ESP female believers. Think about it. If it's a siop, we just need to sit on it and chill and not be baited. If there truly is a satanic element, it's real danger. I do believe the satanic element is legit, and here's why. Kenika isn't the only person who went missing that weekend at a Crown Hotel. I'd love to talk more with someone who has their head on straight and is asking the right questions. We can chat in Google Hangouts to text or on my page. I have more info to share and despise when folks try to judge how much a person knows based on one comment or post. I've been researching, Chris referencing, and digging further into scripture. I believe I'm getting somewhere. I even reached out to the editor of the Q article, but the strangest thing happened. Prayers. I look forward to share more info. Vereen Jen formerly that makeup chick. Vereen Jen formerly that makeup chick 52 minutes ago. P.S. I also dug into the protesters. In eager to share info with someone else who wants to help me out all this together, possibly make a video together to get word out and to ask the right questions. I'd love to collaborate. Reply. Spring Rain. Vereen Jen formerly that makeup chick absolutely sis. I've got hangouts for that purpose. I have a ton I haven't shared too and would love to disclose with a sister. What's your email real quick, then erase it unless you want people to contact you. Spring Rain. Barine Jen, formerly that makeup chick. Hey lady. My phone won't be working very well here around 245, so we'll try to connect either tonight when it is again 1130p Eastern or tomorrow. About? Beach Chica. I still want to see video of the guys in shiny jackets. Anyone spot them coming or going yet? Devlish 1121. Beach Chica, no me either. They went out another way. As you see, the party was over early. She was kill as soon as she got there. Ray Johnson. I personally think that lying ass Brianna Ashley Cotton acted as the fake Kenica. They kinda resemble, she just a little more light-skinned, but I'm sure the person whom edited the videos had no difficulty adjusting that. Ray Johnson. Y'all know 434 equals 11, now why would she remember the time exactly, even if that was the time they called, but didn't even remember what floor or room number the party was on. Tate Thomas. We already know she was drugged and beaten and most of all raped, but this girl was killed before that party, and to be done the way she was just for revenge, couldn't they just have killed her? Why rape? And rape is personal, not a revenge crime. And beat her, this shit still don't make sense. Two brothers in prison and one that just got murdered 11 months ago, and we can guarantee that was the revenge for dude homeboy that was killed by their brother, but he was with two other cats. How do we know who pulled the trigger? Are they going at these other dude's family? Tate Thomas. Find out what the city talking about, you'll get the answer. What else has been going on outside of this hotel? Tira, stand back. UMM? Umbrella Corp. Even if that was not Kenica in the chair, the point of the video was to bring people's minds to the point. The girl in the party and wandering the halls is not Kenica. Demonstrating the whole party knew they seen her switch clothes. All those video of drunk Kenica are fake to go with their story. She walked in alone, a lie. See, the fact that Ms. Martin never said that is not Kenica wandering the hole, she has to accept all the lies that come with that. She can't say that's the fake Kenica, but the hotel killed her daughter. Now the whole world is watching Kenica or the fake one walk where she don't belong, period, restricted area. But if she admitted inti tally that not Kenica, police could have arrested everyone who acted like it was, including the friends. But Teresa is covering for them and all the murderers. Why she is a suspect to us? The internet knows that not the same girl, on th heaped with her eating food, but she does not.